is crazy. God, please watch over my family.
These weapons, we're not talking about guns for your house and guns for hunting. These military weapons can blow up infrastructure.